Wine and Spirits Sommelier of the Year, winner of Wine Spectator. Today, I'm gonna grade box wines. Or in the worst possible way. It smells a little bit like vinegar, which is not a good thing. I definitely don't want to drink this wine. Oh, no.